It's a pleasure to be here in Matazo
on the second week
of my tour on the Western Division. Last week I decided to extend my stay with you in the West, and I'm certainly glad that I did. When I travel out to the countryside, it's not just to commission projects. I do this because I want to see with my own eyes and hear with my own ears the challenges you face. I do this to understand the hopes you have for your community and your children, and I do this to talk about how development can bring Fijians together. Of course, I also do enjoy commissioning projects because that is one way. One of the ways government works for people, and that's what we were elected to do. We were elected to work for the people. And one way to do that is by providing the infrastructure, projects and services that your people deserve. I say deserve because these projects reflect the great work you've done in the West, contributing to the sustained growth of our economy. Fiji is doing very well, and my government has laid the foundation to create jobs, build our business and attract foreign investment. But it is the Fijian people who have made that a reality. The Fijian people in places just like Matazo, who have put in the sweat and effort to build our nation and help position Fiji as a regional leader with a dynamic economy. That has to continue. We have to keep working hard, and the new development coming to the West will make the work you do bring even greater benefits down the road. Ladies and gentlemen, there are many ways we can help ourselves build a better Fiji, but I believe the best way is by investing in our children. The world is changing more every day, and the skills and knowledge that we have today may not be all that our children will need when it is their turn to work hard for Fiji. We need to make sure that when the day comes, their education has prepped them properly for the competitive global marketplace they will navigate. I'm here at Matazo Primary School to open new school buildings, giving the children of Matazo new modern facilities where they can learn and grow. I'm officially opening a new boys' dormitory, a restroom facility, and a renovated school block, dormitory, kitchen, and dining area. These projects have cost $211,843. And together, these buildings and upgrades have transformed your school into a more modern, sophisticated institution. The students here at Matazo can now build on what I understand to be a stellar academic reputation. But even great results can always be greater, so I hope you will continue to perform in the classroom and achieve great things. With these new facilities, you have the tools you need to do just that. In 1952, the elders of Matazo built this school so that their children wouldn't have to suffer the long, tedious walk to the Mitilehu and Nambua districts. Over the years, the school has undergone several upgrades and improvements, and today it stands as a landmark for this community. The original students at the school are now seeing their grandchildren attend the very place where they learn to read and write and understand the world. With these improvements, many more will continue to receive quality education here at the Matazo Primary School. To our students here today, these new buildings have been built because we believe in you. We believe in you, what you can accomplish when you have the right tools and facilities. We are confident you have the ability to realize whatever you set out to accomplish. So respect this new building, keep working hard, and be the best you can be. And with those words, ladies and gentlemen, I commissioned the new project in Matasso Primary School. Now, will you?
Hello. Hello. Them. Proceed.
Now, will you proceed?
Come on, anyway. Maybe.
Oh, so.
Now, Rossi. Now, will you? Now, Rossi.
Oi, isso.
Mas agora sempre que me vai querer me visar. Main block tu chicken aku pasrah eh.
Batu petang. Nak pisau nak kawa. Pisau mesti nak kira-kira. Mesti nak kira-kira sarap untuk na tu boleh nak kurbul kiri. Nak kawa pisau.
Ibi.
Iya ke. Karena lebih bisa ni kini lalan dari sel dalam dan dalam ini runtul cinta apa runtul cinta kelima sangat lak tu mandi ini tapi kayak suara mana kurang pematas. Runtul cinta apa ni dalam ini bibu kita si bintar wajah bah mina ono ni nasi lebres. Bagi saya tu kita usah.